EVS 1, lesson number 1, our Earth and Solar System. Let us move to the last part of the lesson. Do you know? Indian astronaut Rakesh Sharma became the first Indian astronaut to go into space in 1984. He spent 8 days on a space station for a joint mission of the ISRO and the Soviet Interkosmos. Seeing India from space, he said that it looked sare jahan se acha. Astronaut means a person who is trained to travel in space. Here you can see the word intercosmos. What's the meaning of intercosmos? It was Soviet space program designed to help space mission. Soviet means what? Nowadays we call as what? It has renamed as Russia. And find out more information about Russia using internet. Here is an activity. Find out more information about the work of Kalpana Chawla and Sunita Williams, astronauts of Indian origin. You can obtain their information from internet or other sources. This is an activity and you have to do it. Now let us see about man-made satellites. So moon is the natural satellite of the earth and there are man-made satellites. Man-made satellites provide useful information for agriculture, environment, weather forecasting, making maps and searching for water and mineral wealth on the earth. They are also used for telecommunication. They are put into orbit around the earth. They can remain in space for many years. Here, see the word forecast. Forecast means what? A statement of what is judged likely to happen in future. You might have heard about weather forecast. Weather forecast means what? We get prior information about what is going to happen in the next 24 hours or 48 hours. And weather forecast means we get information about weather. That means whether the rain is to come heavily or in less quantity, etc. Now see the word telecommunication. Here telecommunication means it's exchange of information by various technology. For example, we send messages or we get send information through various technology. That means TV channels or radio, internet, computer, etc. These man-made satellites are also used for telecommunication. They are put into orbit around the earth. They can remain in space for many years. Now you have to find more information about the satellites which have been sent into space by our country. Here see, always remember, space scientists have not yet been able to find a single other planet which has life on it. Therefore, our Earth is an invaluable planet. What is meant by invaluable planet? Invaluable means extremely useful. The degradation of its environment for any reason will be a threat to the existence of life itself. Here, the meaning of the word degradation is means regarding environment, destruction of ecosystem, that means pollution or extinction of wildlife, etc. What's the meaning of existence? Existence means state of living. Let us see what we have learned in this lesson. The sun is a star. All the other bodies in the solar system get light from the sun. The sun and the planets, their satellites, dwarf planets and asteroids that revolve around the sun are together called the solar system. Things on the earth remain on it due to the force of gravity. To travel in space, the earth's gravitational force has to be overcome. Rocket technology helps us to do that. Now let us see the textbook exercise. Here, question number 1, what is the solution? And for your curiosity, you have to find the answer yourself. So please try to find out yourself. And number 2, use your brain power. See the question, what will happen to our solar system if the sun were to suddenly disappear? Second one is, suppose you want to give your address to a friend you have on the planet Mars. How will you write your address if you want them to understand exactly where you live? So these 2 questions you have to attempt yourself. Try to find out the answer. Try to write the answer yourself. Question number 3. In the picture below here, correct the sequence of the planets from the sun. Here the sequence has been changed and you have to correct it and just write down in your notebook. Who am I? You can see me from the earth, but the lighted part of me that you see changes every day. Can you imagine? The answer is moon. I have my own light. It is only from me that planets get light and heat. What's the answer? Sun. I turn around myself, around a planet and also around a star. The answer is satellite. I turn around myself and revolve around the sun. What's the answer? The answer is planet. No other planet has a living world like me. The answer is Earth. I am the nearest star to the Earth. What is the answer? Sun. Now see, main question number 5A. For what purpose are rockets used in space travel? Now listen the answer. Very powerful rockets are used to send a spacecraft into space. A tremendous quantity of fuel is burnt in rockets so that spacecraft weighing thousands of tons may be launched into space. Question B. What information do man-made satellites provide? The answer is, man-made satellites provide useful information on agriculture, environment, weather forecasting, making maps, and searching for water and mineral wealth on the earth. It is also used for telecommunication. Let us see some extra questions. Distinguish between stars and planets, or what is the difference between stars and planets? Stars twinkle, planets do not twinkle. Stars have their own light. Planets do not have their own light. For example, for star, sun, planet, example, Earth, Jupiter, Saturn, etc. Now let us see some extra questions, objective questions. Here see question number 4. Dash is an important Indian space mission on Mars. What is the answer? The answer is Mangalyaan. Question number 5. Scientists who travel in the spacecraft are called Dash astronauts. Dash became the first Indian astronaut to go in space. Answer is Rakesh Sharma. Question number 7. Dash have their own light. Stars have their own light. 8. Sun is a star. 9. The heavenly bodies that do not twinkle are called planets. Question number 10. Dash do not have their own light. Planets do not have their own light. Plants get their light from the